Alright, so it's time for a Let's Play of HomiePop. We're a broadcast stream. Check out the three people in the channel. Shout out, niggas. That sounded autistic. Forgive me. It's time to say hello to Nikki, though.
Oh, alright. You had better come visit me tomorrow.
Why, I might.
Oh, shit. James Dunn.
Hi. Can I get you something?
Oh, why yes. I would like to talk to you. So you can give me a pleasant conversation with that... I do have throat cancer. That is very obvious.
Can I ask you something? I've been thinking. What's more important to you? Looks or personality?
Damn. Well, you look like you have both. Tell you the truth, I'm a very nice person. I mean, a little bit of boast would be nice, but I have to be... Looks don't mean much for me if you're a piece of shit inside.
Tell me about it. My friend Audrey is hot, but she is such a bitch.
I know that feeling, friend. Alright, well, let's talk again.
Do you mind if I ask you a question real quick?
Sure.
What kind of games do you play?
What do you guys think? I'm not a true OG gamer. I just bought this game because I made the mod. Just kidding! I'm kidding, guys! I spent my whole heart and soul into this, but I want to hear your feelings. Dating sims? Board games? Ah, damn. It's getting real. If you say mobile games, the bitch is gonna hate you for life. Just keep that in mind. But sick setup also sounds pretty lame. Old school gamer, because I think she plays on the arcade. I'm giving this a shot. Hold my hand.
Thank God. I was afraid you were another one of these FPS bros.
Lady, you have no idea.
Anything you want to talk about?
Yeah. How much do you weigh, if you don't mind my asking?
I'm like 100-something pounds?
100-something.
I believe.
Okay. This is very refreshing knowledge. Thank you so much. It's time to get some food. You like a lollipop? Eat a fucking lollipop.
Well, I'm not gonna turn down free candy.
Why, thank you. So tasty. Oh shit, a retro controller? I got 1317. This is going right in my pocket. Boom.
Oh, do you know how many used game stores I've been to looking for this?
You mean you haven't gone to fucking Goodwill or eBay? Well, eBay isn't a store. Well, it's not like a brick and mortar store, so I forgive you. I kinda have to monetize my time here. I'm not sure what would be good. I think ironically, and I don't like saying ironically in that kind of context, but talent is your trade. But I'm not sure if I want to take a dive and waste my time and have you hate me. But I don't think there's really much of a depth in this dating sim. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a chance and go on the second date.
Wow. Okay. I mean, yeah, let's do it.
Alright, it's time to go on a date with you! I'm so excited! Oh, it's the botanical garden!
Ugh, I think my allergies are starting to act up.
Why the fuck did you get here in your pajamas? Did you just wake out of bed? Oh, right, no glasses. Well, what the hell did you do? You just fucking showed up here. Like, how did you even change out or anything? Okay, no more jokes here. We gotta get the passion level. Level zero right now. We ain't going nowhere. Nowhere at all. Also got that teddy bear for the cop out. It's getting real. talent. Talent, talent, talent. You just can't hide it. Alright, six. We ain't got no more time to waste. It's, time to break bad, if you know what I'm saying. No pink hearts, no nothing. Fight the good fight and then die. I don't know why I said that. It sounds like nothing really matters anymore. And I know she doesn't like that either. But it was worth a shot. Yes, it is time to cook meth and break bad.
Not too bad.
No more teardrops. We are not Lil Wayne. Shit. The green ones, the green stars. Doom, doo, doo.
That's awfully nice of you.
I hope. Hope you don't think less of me. Kawaii Desune. What the fuck? Boom. I didn't mean to do that mistake, friends. Please don't be too tsundere and kill me. This is really scratching my noggin. Well, we're on level 2, but 9 moves left. We gotta really pull it together if we're gonna get any further in this date. Oh, sweet. 9 moves right there. Maximize those hearts. Well, that didn't get us very far. Fortunately, I think I might have something that'll... No, it's gone. Totally gone, along with any of my hopes and dreams. I tried, guys. I did my best. You know, I could probably do this shit for an hour and just, like, move my mouse very slowly and see how many people would stay. You guys are the true fans. All these other motherfuckers that are just hopping in and out. Nigga, you ain't even know. So I think this corner of, combos is gonna run dry real soon. I don't know when you get that anime. I don't know. I'm not Hayao Miyazaki or whatever his name is.
Not ever.
But it just happened. So when you say not ever, aren't you kind of contradicting yourself? You know, I was gonna give you this D, but not today. Cause you're just being a bitch. So fuck off. I don't care if I failed. You failed at life. Joke's on you. Checking all the way to the bank.
For thinking this was gonna go any other way.
This dude is totally cowing it by. If you guys are new to the stream, Kawanapai is the guy who made this voice mod. So if anything goes wrong, blame it all on him and 0% on me.
Yeah?
I'd say... did the tall one. Let's give it a shot.
I'm only 5 feet tall. I'm like the shortest person I know.
Dang. That seems rather sad. Do you want some compassion sex? You probably don't. Yeah, I'm gonna go talk to the realest nigga in town, Audrey.
Take it easy.
Yeah, you too.
I'm kind of busy, so make it quick.
Duke, what's up, my friend?
If you're gonna ask, just ask.
Do you prefer one season over the others?
Probably spring, because it's not cold as shit or hot as fuck.
That's good. You know, I think we'll get along just fine.
With you? Yeah, sure. Whatever. Just don't get your hopes up.
Oh boy. If I ever hoped a single thing in my life, I'd probably be dead.
Great. Now I get to be all sweaty and gross.
Hey, you chose the outfit. I like this music. It's pretty like chill and do whatever you want. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-da. Popping that pussy in a minute. Shit. Already got the sentiment here. Now just when we get... We are dangerously close here. I'm not sure what would be the best course of action to deal with these broken hearts. Should we use the teddy bear? No, oh, wait. Hold on a second. This isn't right. Then again, is anything. Eleven moves left. And what? That was my surprise. Thank God it wasn't another broken heart.
Okay.
Yeah, it's more than okay, that's great. I'm just gonna make sure how to close this out. Five moves. Damn, I shouldn't have been reckless with that. Flirtation. Nice. Does not like the romance. Too much sentiment, too. More pink hearts. Ooh. Alright, five moves. We have to create an average of 20 points a move. I don't think we'll be able to do it this easily. Where the cop-out at? No, that was bad. Bad decision-making. Oh, nice. It's not terribly awesome, but it'll work. And then we get the extra move here. Ah! Damn it.
Big deal.
You know what? For once in your life, you might be right, Audrey.
Whatever.
Yeah, well, fuck you. I'm gonna get a failure. No. I'm gonna try and succeed. Whether you like it or not, meanie. Yeah, I know, right? This is where you say gay. This is gay. Terrible. Your nigga is not getting into bed with any of these ladies. Not tonight, not ever. Jeez. Two failures in a row. Come on, tell me I'm worth something.
God, what the fuck was that?
It was my terrible excuse for effort. Okay. Well, she doesn't look terribly pissed off, but not very happy either. I did have a bell row. Nice. That was a very reassuring comment there. Did help me with my self-esteem. It's time to get some more unique gifts. Ooh, a bead bracelet. I'll save this shit for later. And then finally, well, let's go ahead and go with the passion level. Hopefully I don't run across any chicks who like romance. You know what? For the hell of it, let's talk to Audrey. Come on, Duke. Show me what you got.
Okay, here's an asshole test. What's, like, the only season that doesn't suck total ass?
It's autumn. How else could it be?
Fuck you, you dickhead.
I should have fucking rewinded that shit. I said it so confidently, too. Fuck, it was spring. Now I'm really fucking up. Belly, come on. You're the nice girl out of all of these. Fuck you, Tiffany, it's Belly.
Later.
Belly, my main bitch.
Hey, how is everything?
Alright, I'm gonna call on my nigga Duke. He's the guy who voiced Audrey to provide emotional support for getting wrecked.
When I'm with you, I feel so elevated and chill. I get the sense something's on your mind.
Yes. I know this is random, but how tall are you?
Just 1 inch shy of 6 feet. I'm pretty tall for a girl, I know.
Holy shit. You're a fucking giant.
No, Duke. This is fucking drawn out and painful. No.
What can I do for you?
So, exactly how old are you?
I don't mean to be rude, but I think you've asked that before.
Yes, but not on a playthrough that we were playing. So, I mean, it is, to an extent, forgivable. Let's go ahead and purchase some gifts. I know you guys are getting really tired of my shit, and I thank you for calling me out on it. This bitch is getting fed. Boom. It's like Oprah up in here. Here, have an eggplant.
Yummy.
Now have a soda with it.
Maybe I'll just have a bite.
No.
Or two.
You'll have the whole fucking thing.
My collection was missing this. Thank you.
Oh shit, this bitch collects acorns. Now you know she's crazy.
I'm trying to think of a question to ask you.
Go ahead.
Oh, I've got a good one. What does your morning routine look like?
Well, let's see. Oh, wow.
Just like me. I begin each and every day with some breathing exercises.
Okay, let's fuck.
Are you sure? Yes, of course I'll go.
This is the first date. I like how this music is just, like, rocking
it. This is so exciting. I hope I don't get too carried away.
It's time to win. Romance, homies. 3:50 on the clock. Romance, yeah. Boom, doom, boom, doo, doo, doom. There's like three pieces of romance right here. There's no way this is gonna go down. But I got the willpower to succeed. Just gotta believe. Parappa said it best. Thank you. I appreciate the positive comment, friend. My dick. And like, it's all the YouTube viewers. I didn't even know that was a valid move. So level 3. Alright, it's about to get real. We already warmed the bitch up. Let him know how we really feel. That's the most important part too. Do not fuck this up. You can't do that. It's not a valid move. Can't, like, do Jedi mind tricks either. You can bring him down a notch and hope for the best. Boom! Yeah. Alright, level 4. 8 more moves to go. Not sure if I'm on the max yet. I gotta get this gone.
Oh my.
Yeah. Four more moves on the clock. Cannot be a failure. Fucked up so many other dates. We gotta do this one right. Alright, we level 5 now. Shit, we're gonna have to make 33 points a move. That is probably not happening. Why am I screwing this up? Will this use a move? Oh, thank God. Or not. Two moves, we gotta do 50 apiece. Damn, all the bitches do not feel me today. I was so optimistic too. This is disappointing.
I don't feel you're being very mindful of my needs.
No, I'm a misogynist nerd who hates women. So, yeah, it's okay. Spiritually, though, we're on the same level, I hope.
I've been wondering about something lately. How do you feel about spirituality?
Well, I'm a deep... See, when you see this shit right here, I'm not, like, sure if this is the right answer or this is the right answer.
That's fair. As someone who practices yoga, it's probably clear where I stand.
Not mindful of anybody's needs for that matter. Well, we need to go around the clock. Is it Tiffany's time now? Or is it Momo's? We pretty much touched everybody except Lola. And Tiffany and Momo. And if you want, you know what, I'll also re-up and upgrade too. Get that romance up there. Who are we looking for today? Tiffany, Lola, or Momo? Okay. So, do I go to Aiko's place and then, like, buy something and throw it out into the river? I forget where it is anyway. I'm so sorry.
Bye-bye.
Oh man, this is so my jam right now.
This is probably the nicest dude ever. Oh. All right, cover your eyes, guy. Oh, it's not even that bad.
What's shaking? Bacon?
Oh, shit. What's your favorite place to hang out? I have no idea why a good girl like you is doing here. But, hey, I'm not gonna judge.
I know it's boring, but I kinda just like to hang out around campus.
Then what are you doing here? You're trying to get loose, woman?
Something on your mind?
Yeah. Let's see.
I don't mind at all. I'm 112 pounds.
That's interesting. Not really, though. I'm trying to get in your pants. You got a Haribo available. Get the high hopes up in here. But textbooks are even more valuable. This puts me in a really tough situation. I don't want to fuck up another date, but at the same time, I'm not sure. She ain't gonna be happy with any of this boring weeboo stuff. Skipping rope is Kiana's thing, and unique is Tiffany's. You know what I think is a fair idea? We're gonna ditch the woman.
Okay, cool. Maybe I'll see you tomorrow?
Good luck.
I wonder what I should do today.
I don't know. Maybe we should go talk.
Time for a kitty quiz. What's the kitty doing when it's trilling?
When it's being a trill nigga? Shit. Let me go look this one up on the internet. Sing or play with a vibrating effect. Yeah.
Wow, you're really good at cats.
You're really good at changing your voice.
Ready for a kitty question?
Sure
Do you
thing.
Know what kind of tastes kitties don't have?
They can't taste sweet. I know this. Try to get my cat ice cream. Does not like it.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Isn't that weird? Isn't that completely weird? It defies all kind of logic. It's milk.
Time for a kitty quiz!
Again?
What does it mean when a cat is called feral?
Yeah. It means it's no longer domesticated. It's Django Unchained.
Yeah, that's it! How'd you know?
I don't know. I'm pretty good. Pretty. Good. So, Gift Sports, unique, a lattice ball? It's the most expensive item. I think it is. It's like it is the most expensive item in the game. Shit.
Master, what are we gonna eat? Huh?
I don't know. I think he'll get you something. How the fuck do you like cabbage? Are you serious? A fucking cat likes cabbage? I'm gonna throw a whole roll at my cat and see what he thinks
Veggies
of it.
Are so tasty!
That one is not.
I know! I'll ask you a question about me! What activity do I like to do a whole lot?
You like to sleep.
Yeah, you remembered it!
I did remembered it. I remembered everything. I don't know if that sounds right. But it's true. So, I can't upgrade any of my traits and get the points. I do suppose it's time to go for another date. You gotta go prepared, though. If you go unprepared, then I'm gonna fuck up like every other time. This yo-yo does seem pretty cool, though. And there are no other good options, really. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. You do have hands, so that is kind of a qualifier.
Yay! Daytime!
Yep. It's time to do this. The second date with Momo. So is it like, can you fuck up like an unlimited
awesome.
Amount of dates?
We have all my favorites here.
Like 12 dates or something like that, and after which he's like, nah, I'm not interested anymore.
Hooray!
That was good. First attempt, getting off the block. Likes romance the most, hates sexuality. That is a girl I like. Not. That's good enough, though. So, it's time to get that passion level up to a high amount. And that other gift suddenly disappeared. It's not good at all. It's actually quite bad. Because I thought I was going to get extra points or something. I suppose not. It's fine. 18 moves on the clock. Plan each move with precision.
Amazing!
Yeah, it is. The pressure is on. The green blocks. The red blocks. The blocks. Shit. See, this is like one of the moments in the game where I'm like, I don't know where left is from right. There has to be a good one, though. I mean, there has to be a good option to pick. So So working off the bottom seems to be doing well for me. Yeah.
Amazing!
Getting all those basic points, but the thing is, we gotta get more hearts. And the thing is, we're running low at the same time. Well, I think the more... Yeah, the more hearts we get, the better it'll turn out. There we go, level 3. I think we can make this. More hearts, more trill hearts. Doesn't even matter if they're red, as long as they're secondary. Now this is one frustrating effect. Like, you know that the patterns are all messed up and there's no way to get one of those orange-looking combos. If we drop either one of these down, we're in trouble. But we're at 6 sentiment, so that's good. It's one of the more reassuring things in life. Oh fuck, it's clutch time. Ain't no time to be a bitch nigga. Ooh. Hot, hot, hot. If we bring that down, we still won't have won the match. If we bring this one down, we still wouldn't have won the match. Shit. We're so fucking close, too. We can't let this one go, guys. We failed too many times before. It's like asking that chick out on a date like 5 million times and she always says no. Like, maybe the 5 million and second time it'll work. Yeah, no. Ah, fuck.
You got this for me?
Yeah, I did.
Amazing! Hooray!
Sweet. Thank God.
I'm so happy when you spend time with me.
Me too. Me too. So now we're done in the Dawnwood Park in the morning. I know. I feel so happy. Even Smegma King is a posh kitty.
My tummy is growling. I think it's mad at me.
I wouldn't be surprised. My tummy sometimes gets upset too. Here, have a fruit tart pie. Only the finest bakers make this.
Delicious!
Yeah, sure. I don't know what else to do. We got the date done. You gotta get all the honey in the world. For doing random cat trivia. I think it's time to harass Belly again.
See you later, alligator!
No one is safe from my wrath. Nobody. Not even the cutest of goyles.
Hey, I'm glad I ran into you.
Aw, they have some kind of like yoga club here. But why are you in the weightlifting room? You trying to get fit? Like, F-I-T fit, nigga?
Shit. I'm trying to think of a question to ask you.
What's up, homie?
I've got a good one. What does happiness mean to you?
It's about a 6-pack of alcohol and Viagra.
I suppose I can't argue with that.
Did she hear what I said, though? Laughing and having a good time with friends, are you...
I get the sense something's on your mind.
Yeah. Well, you gotta be an antisocial person.
I started in law, but I lost interest. I only came out with a 2-year degree.
Ah, that associate's degree. Community college? Here I come. Gift for a rave. Oh, this is totally for Audrey.
You look like you have something to say.
Let's see. I don't know. We already said this one. We probably have this one. Here we go, I'm taking the chance. Boom!
I was wondering about that. My last name is LePron.
Damn. Desi.
I'm hungry. Do you want to maybe grab something to eat?
See, I am completely blind to your needs. Forgive me. Here, have some junk food. It's delicious. I guarantee it. And here's Canada for you. Here, have a Canada.
I think my tummy is speaking to me. And it says, feed me.
Well, you just wrecked my argument.
Oh, God. Thanks.
So, how exactly old? I'm not sure if I phrased that right. Exactly how old are you? You look relatively young. I gotta be sure I know what I'm getting into.
Deja vu. Did you already ask me that? I wanna know how interesting I am to you. What can you recall about my education?
You graduated with a 2-year degree. I remember this. You said it a minute ago.
Good job. I have to say I'm impressed.
Why? Do you set your standards low? Is this a good thing or a bad thing? And I don't think she wants to have any other food. She doesn't want dessert, a lollipop, jelly beans, nothing. Can't even offer this stuff, too. Well, I guess I gotta retreat. Back to the hidey hole I go. Duke, here I come.
Are you, like, following me around or something?
Yeah, I was looking at the chat to see if you came back. It was relatively disappointing when I saw you were not there. Oh, but it's daytime. Here, I figured you'd like this.
So what? Am I supposed to blow you now? Get real.
Well, at least I get the half and half hairstyle.
What?
It's not suggestive at all. I gotta know. What cup size you rockin'?
B, take it or leave it. Boobs aren't everything, you know?
They aren't. I like to see what's going on downstairs. If you know what I'm saying.
Out with it.
Well, I don't know what your main hobby is. What's your birthday?
April 6th. Actually, please do forget it.
Will do. Meanwhile, I'll be upgrading my traits. You gonna get that flirtation bonus. Gonna get into bed with Audrey. That's our goal, guys. Next stop, the flip-flops.
Yeah. You're lucky I'm in a good mood today.
Okay. Does that ever happen?
Gay.
Yeah. He probably is. He probably is. So, flirtation. 4 on the board. Boom, 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 boom. Gotta get all those extra moves. Green's flirtation, homie. Shit. Now that's how to really mess everything up. But if... terrible. Leave that where it is. Damn, how did that move that way? Audrey gonna be ignored real soon. That ain't good.
Don't get smug.
Oh, lady, you don't know what smug is. Oh, I think I'm getting the sensation of playing this game for a while. Are you guys feeling it too? It's something, it's like surreal. It's like you're no longer looking at the person, you're looking at the damn tiles. I want to say I like you as a friend. But shit. I think I like these tiles more. They don't betray me. Well, maybe they do, but they're not mean. They don't hurt my precious cyber feelings. It's time for a cop-out. Right here.
Okay.
You know what? Yeah, for once I think I felt accomplished or something. Still gotta work down this column to bring something. Unfortunately, there isn't anything nearby in sight. No, that wouldn't work. Neither would that. Sweet. Who's laughing now? N-word.
Whatever.
By a hair.
I guess that wasn't a complete waste of time.
It almost was, believe me. But no longer. It's now a ultimate accomplishment.
Okay, I want to know something. What do you hate most about dating?
The simulators. I'd say, fuck, pretty much everything.
Oh my god, you too? It's so much easier to just fuck around.
Yep, but you know what they say. Fuck around with those fuck arounds. You fuck around and you get smoked.
If I don't get some food, like, right now, I'm gonna punch somebody in the dick.
Well, I'm sorry, Audrey. Here, have all the food in the world. Pineapple and a coconut. I don't know how suggestive this sounds, but here you go.
About time. That's fucking disgusting.
Sorry.
Hey, give me that.
You're welcome. Ah, shit, we got the mail. You ready to play Russian roulette? Let's go see what this is. Aw, nice! We got the sugar cubes right here. We got the tea or the coffee. We got the creamer. We got the kettle. Damn! Momo looks fucking baller. Though, her hair looks a little bit lighter than it usually was. I'm pretty sure this was once Jessica. Before she got changed into somebody, until she got changed into Tiffany. Whatever. Yes. Thank you. I will sip from this CG coffee. Tasty.
Question for you. What's kind up? Of people you just fucking hate to even look at?
Ooh. I can't stand fake ass hoes.
Ugh, I know. Even my friends can be so plastic sometimes.
You mean, I wonder if it was Kiana who was once a friend of Audrey. Probably not. Speaking of which, it's time. We've grown a little bit. We're marriageable age. We'll have a nice little stepson.
Bye.
See you later.
Oh my god, hi! Oh, it's you! What's happening? It's time to do stuff! Have this gift!
Now, you know what? I gotta get you drunk first. Here, have all this alcohol in the world. She seems like quite a plastic person, too. Shit. Alright. She likes a pina colada. Well, too bad, bitch. That costs too much money. Well, actually, no, it doesn't. It's the cheap. It's one of the cheapest items besides beer. Here, have a pina colada, a mojito, and a lime margarita. You getting stacked up.
Boom. Around?
Boom. Boom.
Okay. That was pretty strong.
I know. It was meant for you.
Yeah?
Yeah. So, I want to say, what do you do? Like, for work, I mean.
I work part-time as a hairdresser at the salon at the mall.
Nice. Shit.
Let me ask you something. How
what
did
up?
Your last relationship end?
My last relationship, let's see. This seems like the most honest answer, but I have a really bad feeling it's not the right one.
But the thing is, the bitch is pregnant, and she's alone, she's single. So I'm thinking it was this one. But if the crazy psycho bitch cheated on me, that's gonna trigger her. It totally is. So I gotta go with the middle one. Final answer.
Yeah, it happens. Sounds like it was for the best though.
Oh, thanks, man. Thanks, Cheech. Really appreciate that. Gotta get that sensitivity, though. Actually, no. The advantage of that is literally 10%. That is nothing. It's not nothing at all. What do you like, anyway? How about this? We are gonna check your profile. You're a talented person? Awesome. Let's see if I can buy another talent. Boom! We got the Congo drums. It's Donkey Kong all up in this bitch again.
Hey, question for you. How do you feel about girls who wear makeup?
Well, I say it makes girls so much prettier.
This probably sounds bad.
That's good. I never leave the house without makeup on. It feels so weird without it.
You know what the thing is? Since you are drawn, I suppose it is okay to not make any comments about that. I can't see anything anyway. So, first thing first is food. Here, have an omelet at night in a rave. And these? Nah, you can get those later. And a tango rose. Damn, this is gonna be like easy mode. Boom.
Dude, thanks
Boom.
So much.
No problem, main. You gonna get on the first date.
For real? Yes! Just give me a second to get ready.
Yeah, change into your real voice and not that twisted demonic shit. Please. Oh, this is some
I'm
real
really
trap
excited.
Shit.
I don't usually get to go out like this since my son.
Huh. Well, I do find it interesting, like right here. Like, I'm sure all of the outfits have this baby bump. So, okay, talent is the number one thing we gotta look for here. Talent, talent, talent. If you're a talentless hack like me, where would you be? That would probably be your first decision. And bad, too. You don't wanna be as bad as me. This music is totally, like, throwing me off, too. This is so out of there. Ugh. Let's raise that passion level up. Oh, right here. You better laugh. I'm working my butt off here. Then 4 points. Another 4. Oh yeah, talent's right here. We just gotta get another one in. We move the teardrop down. We can't. Oh, shit. Damn. We'll get it eventually. No romance.
Hey, cut that out.
Ah, oh, man, I'm sorry.
Right on!
That voice wasn't. But I'll forgive you this time. I can imagine somebody playing this game and, like, sweating bullets over it. This is really... If you want it to be, it can be really stressful. I still got the sentiment cop-out, though. We get as many points as we possibly can before we throw in the towel. 450, after all. It can be done. We could recover. You need a little bit of love. Ooh. Just lining up for that combo. But I think the problem is we're ignoring the talent, though. We gotta get the talent in. 10 moves. Ugh. Need something to line up right here. I don't think that's gonna fix much. So, it was worth a shot. Alright, 6 moves on the clock. Boost them up. Talents for everybody. Call me Oprah. Ooh,
You shouldn't have.
No, really, I should have. Trying to save my score here. 4 on the clock. 100% up in here. Sorry, I keep on hitting the right mouse button. I gotta change it to something else. Most decisive bedtime music ever. DJ Pooh. Oh, fuck. Now, there ain't no cop out on this one. He'll be going home a disappointed boy today. Does it even matter which one we pick? Nah, right? Please! Nah, it wasn't. It was a failure. Just like my life.
I'm tired. Let's go. Maybe we can try again another day.
Hopefully don't get that morning sickness, though. Now, I don't understand. We go into dating, then we go back to the rave?
Did you want to say something?
Yeah, you're still wasted. Oh, I gotta say, what cup size you rocking?
These guys? Yeah, double D's.
Double D? Whoa.
I'm starving over here. Let's go eat, like, anything.
Shit. You know, we probably should. Oh. Didn't know these gifts existed. I gotta read.
Like everything.
I'm feeling tired, guys. We'll go on one more date, and I'm calling it in. Who's it gonna be? Let me know who the real niggas is. We got Tiffany, Aiko, oh shit, Lola, Nikki, Jesse, Belly, and Momo. See, the protagonist does not sleep, but I do. So we gotta decide. Best comment ever.
Conking out so soon, you baby.
You see, that's one reason why I like Kiana. She is so honest. I do really want to sleep.
Good morning.
But I do want to talk to the hottest character.
What's cooking, good looking?
Ah, another line. Shit, this is actually bad. We have so many of these lines undercooked. What did you study in college?
I graduated with a 4-year degree in business administration.
Damn, you got that education going on here.
Ask me something about myself.
So I won't forget it. When is your birthday? I think I asked this one. Let's go with
that. My birthday is February 23rd. Don't forget.
I like how Audrey's like, do forget? And she's the one that says, do not forget. This is important. Because that makes her a very punctual person. I want to punch her too. I didn't say that. Here, boom.
Where did you get this? It's so good. No thanks. This really isn't my style.
You know, I just wanted to see if that would do anything, but I guess not. Okay.
I was about to ask you the same. Shall we?
We shall. And this time we gotta do it right. I gotta know this bitch inside and out. More importantly, outside, so I can get inside later.
You've gotta love that fresh morning air.
Smells like placenta. So romance is your gig. Sounds reasonable enough. I'll try and be accommodating as much as I can. No guarantees, though. Ooh. Try and double up there, and then get hit there. This is like a men's, adventure novel. One wrong move and it's all over. And now I've moved on. I kind of evolved. Now I'm actually pointing my finger on the screen because I don't want to move my mouse around like some kind of guy with... you know, I was going to make the joke. I can't. I'm too tired. It's Miss Romance over here. Need to get all them crescent-shaped tokens. In the meantime, I'm gonna save these things like any true Semite would. All the joy tokens in the world belong to me. Can't have any of these fucking things moving around. So yeah, I did use the cop-out early. To get prosperity ahead. Nice. These are small moves, though.
That's not fun.
Sorry, didn't mean to pause that again. This is one of those moments where you wish you could use the inventory, you can't move it here. This is the consequence of being ignorant to this game. You gotta play by its rules, and I am but a novice. Working up that passion level ain't gonna work that very well. We hoped and hoped and hoped. Should have choked on a rope. No racism intended.
Impressive.
Not unlike this move that I'm not gonna pull off. Looking for them cop-outs, boy. Aw, yeah. It's one of those slick moves. Yeah, you're laughing now. You're gonna be laughing in a minute, because your boy about to fail at life and the game. Ooh, last move. Oh fuck. Should I blow it all?
I really it's think okay. I should just be going now.
Don't give me that look. Well, I mean, you could. Ah, fuck. Damn the steam delay. I blew it all, guys. I'm not sure what you'll think of me. Same time tomorrow. I'm calling it in for today. Or tonight. I wish I could give him this
useless
really shit.
No thanks. It's really nice. It's really not. No thanks. This really isn't my. Perhaps it's really not. No thanks. It's really not. No thanks. It's really not. Perhaps somebody else would enjoy this more?
Yeah, maybe you. The audience. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna hit stop recording on this fucking thing.